Vision Group was today awarded 2 medals in recognition for its role in the publication of dozens of books. Renowned book author Kathy Crutter praised Vision Group for being instrumental in the publishing of literacy materials and other important literature. Today she handed over 2 medals to the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Don Wanyama, in appreciation of the company's remarkable contribution to the country and on the world stage.
Other Ugandans have won awards for books they published outside, but they don't print them here. This is a book printed, bound, everything here in Uganda, and you guys have, so that's a real clap on your back.
Some of Kathy's books include Zookeeper for a Week, Amin's Choice, I Know an Old Man Who Swallowed a Fly, The Rock and the Roll Rolex, ABC Surprise, and 1, 2, 3, Good Morning. 2 of these books emerged among the best in the 2022 International Moonbeam Children's Books Award.
Pushing for quality really was worth it, but let's just really remember the bigger idea of why we're here today. Because these are Uganda's first ever international awards won for a children's hardcover picture book.
Again, I thank you for really being part of our family, for giving us this business, giving us the exposure, being our number one marketeer in the international space. The team has confessed they have gotten referrals, they have been able to get extra business, and we pray that you continue that way, that under this relationship we continue to get even bigger and stronger, and we shall continue winning more awards. I agree with you.
According to Wanyama, Vision Group Publications has proven to be of international standards, which is why more people should embrace the services. He also appealed to Ugandans to embrace local content to empower local entrepreneurs.
Maybe this opportunity, since I see some cameras, to speak to the people out there, the other possible clients, that you need to have some faith in what we do and that we are able to deliver. So, as a group, we appreciate, we congratulate you and, of course, the teams you work with. I must congratulate the young man, Zikuso Kandego.
A Zookeeper for a Week was first published in the New Visions Total magazine by Ugandan author Ndego Zikusoka, but was later published into a book by American Ugandan author Kathy Crutter. It won a gold medal under the Animal Pet Non-Fictional category in the 2022 International Moonbeam Children's Book Awards. Story by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.